Professor Dave here, let's talk about titration.
He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave explains.
Acid-base titration is a way of determining how much acid or base is present in solution by determining the precise volume of acid or base that will completely react with it. It's like a kind of stoichiometry. On a titration curve for an acidic solution, pH is plotted against the volume of base that is progressively added. As we add base, the pH slowly rises, then sharply rises towards the equivalence point. This is the point where precisely enough base has been added to neutralize the exact amount of acid in solution. When we perform titrations, we recognize the equivalence point by using something called an indicator. This is a substance that will turn a vivid color once the equivalence point has been reached. When we neutralize a strong acid with a strong base, the equivalence point will be 7. If either or both species are weak, this number will vary. For example, let's say there's a solution of sodium hydroxide and we want to know its concentration. Say we react with 3 molar sulfuric acid with 25 milliliters of the base, and we find that it takes 11.6 milliliters of acid to reach the equivalence point. If we convert to liters and then have conversion factors for the concentration of the acid and then the stoichiometric ratio, we can arrive at the concentration of the reactant. Let's check comprehension. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials, and as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.